Today this agreement will be ratified and confirmed at Berlin.